Everything in life that's hard, I've learned from Hornsey. I hate and love it at the same time, because obviously it brings badness. But at the same time, they're just good people, loyalty, a lot of love. Hornsey's done everything for me, man.
From champ to a champ, yes, I flip this script. You'll get blind if I flick this wrist. I came in a tinted ship. She said, what's your perfume? I said, I'm stinking. Stinking rich.
The whole area, there's like two sides of the area. There's Campsbourne and there's Lightfoot Estate, innit? That's the two blocks. And down here is Campsbourne. We're going to get to Lightfoot soon, but this is Campsbourne Road. This is where I've shot like most of my videos, from Lie Lie to Block Popping. Even Let It Ving, What I Wanna, Bloods. I've shot like nearly all my fucking videos here. This is the come up, innit? This is my block, Campsfield Road.
Mummy's getting stressed, mummy's getting hurt. I hate it when she gives me that son you never learn.
Most of my tunes come from real life experiences. Like, I rap real. This is where Hornsey steps into it as well, because most of the stuff that I rap about is stuff I've seen in it. And when I'm rapping about girls, it's stuff I've seen on tour. Like, rap on the roads is like, it's what my music's about. Before, I would just do greasy, like, even my fans, they'd be like, oh, you changed, you know that same shit that every rapper gets. You changed before, you were more greasy. I'm not on the roads like I was before, so I can't fucking say the same. What the fuck you want me to do? When I'm rapping about gal, this is what I know now, innit? I'm just getting gal now, you get what I'm saying? I'm just getting gal, going on tour, living my best life. I'm still in the ends though, so I still rap about rare tear tear and all this shit, but I prefer not to, like, I don't want to promote violence.
Are you an important person?
I like to think I'm important.
Well, who are you?
I'm a musician.
A musician?
Yeah.
What's a rap musician about?
Yeah, rap.
Yeah, I thought so.
Why? What do you mean?
I don't like rap, that's all.
You don't like rap?
No.
So you don't like me?
No, I don't like the music. Rap music, what they sing about, guns and violence and drugs.
I don't talk about none of that. I talk about girls.
All the money in the world. Could have make a nigga go ahead and fuck a different girl. Cause you who I want when I see my baby show them boy. Tell them other girls just go and hide. Looking at the Uzi like you know it's mine. Looking at the Vish, you know we.
Bangles didn't just change my life musically, he changed my actual personal life. There was times when stuff was going on in the hood and like I would just call Bangles and he would just say, yo, come stay at mine. I remember this one time there was just madness going on in the area. I hit Bangles, he said, yeah, come stay at my house. Me and my two of my boys, we went to Bangles's. And one day we just woke up and he said, I'm going to take you up somewhere. I was like, where are you going to take us? And he said, Sushi Samba. At the time, I was like, what the fuck is that? Like, he said, there's some tall building, like one of the tallest buildings in London. I got in the fucking elevator. Like, you see when you're on the plane, it's so high, your air started to fucking squeak and all of that. Like, I couldn't believe it. Like, then I'm just sitting there. We're all having a drink. I'm just sitting there. I'm just looking at the view, like, wow, there's really more to life than a hood. So from that day on, I said, yo, I need to get it. I ain't looked back since.
Still Bangles. Has it?
When I hear beats that I like and I'm in that mode, really I just go in the booth and make songs. So that's what happened, and I could see the same was happening for Mo. We done it 3 times. Now we're here, you feel me? And the rest is history. The rest is history in the making.
I'm the one that's wrecky, wrecky. Play girl, get techie, techie. One rap like fetty, fetty. Man get pop like they see confetti. Really from the block, don't you see graffiti? Penthouse top, you can see the city. This could be us, but I no share money. She can't get me, I'm too bougie and bossy. I say no to the hottest hot.
Some people don't realise what I do like. because the way I rap is so happy and bubbly, some people don't know, like, I'm actually rapping about some real shit in Liar Liar. There's a bar I say in my second verse of Liar Liar, I'm like, I could only speak the truth, man, I can't lie. Last night I thought of making it my last night, blow my head off. But fuck that, I'm alive and feel better. Let's make these niggas jealous. No one's actually realizing. I'm talking some suicidal shit. I was going through some shit. I get messages like, yo, are you okay? Like, but a lot of people won't realize. Some people are just here for the vibes. But my fans, they chat to me. I have a good relationship with my fans. And I try to reply to all of them when I can. There's so much, but I do try. But I'm just thankful I got people that actually like my music and are here for me. Like, When I got a headline show, sometimes in my head I'll just freeze, like, yo, she's not actually here for me, like, that's mad. Like, it's just mad, like. I feel like I'm the chosen one, man. I'm just thankful for everything, though, man, seriously.
My Dublin team, blow job game crazy. She flew London and AJ Tracy. These hoes are for everybody. It's not love, bro. It took me 8 years to fuck my secondary crush, but I did it and I liked it. Me and Meg's Russell, two teams up in Brighton. My shorty from Hackney, hot and she knows this. Looks kinda Latin, wouldn't think she was Polish, but she so is.
I actually just made the album for summer. Literally, I just want people to be happy in their car. That's why there's not really any sad tracks. Like, I made a couple sad tracks behind the scenes, like some meaningful tracks, but I didn't want to do all of that, man. I just want people to enjoy. Later on, maybe my second album, I'll be more, way more meaningful and more concept behind it. But I just want the people to enjoy the music, man. I just want people to dance, like, club enjoyment, man.
Coy didn't get got Vexy, had to fall back, cause I no reply to a text, I never call back. The next thing for Millich, she was the best, but I got a new knife and moved to Manchester. Big up Nicole, she liked me before the fame. Colombian girl gave me brain, cause my name, my Asian king from Shepherd at Fuji, used to have a crush on my booty. Told Chin,
I wanna have every summer on lock. That's what I want to do. I want every summer, I want to bang an album. I want to be the reason why everyone's turning up in the club. There's nothing better than seeing everyone partying to your music in the clubs, naturally. That's what I want.
Put me in a friend zone, I hate that. Only gal that can friend zone me is Jalen. Why? Because I'm a big deal in my end zone. I put the gal in the friend zone.